Hello, Peter Lenarczyk, software developer from Elprotronic. I would like to present you our GangFlasher parallel programmer working on 8 STM32MP1 microprocessors embedded in VisionSOM boards. Firstly, please select microprocessor, which is STM32MP1 device from SOMLabs vendor. Secondly, configure USB ports. It is possible to automatically detect connected MPUs. Select detected microprocessors as programming targets. Optionally, configure GPIOs as programming status signals. As a result, LEDs available on boards could provide real-time visible information. Fast blinking is for partitioning, erasing and programming operations. Constant light stands for current operation success. Slow blinking is for error signaling. When AutoProgram starts, boards will be booted with software programmer, memories will be partitioned and written. Whole procedure is fully asynchronous. USB reconnection query order is highly dependent on host computer structure. Elprotronic GangFlasher is high-efficiency software programmer. Measured average throughput from presented programming session is 33 MB per second write speed and 75 MB per second read speed per target. It is possible to easily handle one-time programmable microprocessor memory from GangFlasher. This concludes GangFlasher tutorial. Please do not hesitate to contact us.